just wanted to let you know that the water supply has stabilized. Actually, we're rebuilding our reserves. You did great. I don't like your reports. What was in the reports, that is. In fact, they scared the heck out of me. The mutant population is far greater than could be expected by natural growth or mutations. This leads me to believe in... I don't really understand it, but... It looks like someone's generating new mutants, and at a startling rate. Exactly. And as you've probably guessed, none of these mutations could have occurred naturally, even with the radiation from the war. As long as someone is creating hostile mutants at this rate, the Vault's safety is at stake. Find and destroy this lab as soon as you can.
Oh!